Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1398, Date the Charts. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. I was in the seminar this week, and someone had a chart. They had a chart title, and notice the chart has its own sheet. And they wanted the as-of date, the current day's date, to print at the top of the chart. And so I have a cool way to do this. We have a chart title here. I'm going to go back to the data worksheet where the data for the chart is. And we're just going to put a little formula here, equal today. I see you're watching this on the 5th, but I'm recording it on the 4th. Little formula here, equal data through, close quote, ampersand. I'm going to use the text function to get that formatted the way I want it. A1, and let's see, how should I do it? I'm going to spell out the month with four M's, 1, 2, 3, 4, D, comma, Y. Text function is great for taking a date and formatting it however you'd like. Okay, so data through May 4th, that's in cell B1. I have to pay attention to the name of the sheet. We'll come back here to chart. And initially, see, I'm in edit mode. There's a dotted line around the title, but I'll click on the edge of the title. Now I've actually selected the whole title, and in the formula bar, equal the name of the sheet, data, exclamation point, and it was B1, right? Press enter, there we go. So now the chart title is reflecting the formula that's coming from the sheet. Now that can't contain any kind of a formula other than just pointing to a single cell, but it can point to a cell that's on another worksheet. And by the way, even if your worksheet is on the same, even if your chart is on the same worksheet as the data, you still have to include the full name of the worksheet. Also, if your sheet names include a space, so if this was income statement, then that formula has to include apostrophes around the worksheet name. So a pretty cool way to have a nice live dynamic title. It's coming from any kind of a calculation that you can put in your worksheet. Okay, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.